not like other schools in Israel. Democratic school lets the kids decide for themselves where they want to be and what lessons they want to be in. And also it lets them be a part of the what moves the wheels.
The kids have a voice of their own. I mean, they can say stuff too. I mean, there are kids that can fire teachers. It's a pretty cool system, actually.